Hey, welcome back. An Arizona bill would prevent cities and counties from banning so-called gay conversion therapy. Pima County, along with 20 states, currently has some form of a ban against gay conversion therapy. The theory claims people can be changed from gay to straight through professional counseling. Supporters consider the therapy a religious and personal freedom, but conversion therapy has been discredited by major mental health organizations.